invited for a high tier mastermind for experience. So I thought I'd record it.
Okay.
Not right now. I was just saying how I wanted to get a high level Spectre. Well, now that I'm a level, I should get at least a second when I'm out of this trip. Oh, Lou. God, it gets pushy. As you saw, he'll climb my chest and get right in my face, so. I mean, it's cute, and I love him. I guess this will be a learning experience. I hope their DPS is just sick and it keeps me alive. It probably is. I mean, that's Axel. He's serious. I don't know what's going on. I'm just sort of kind of running. I think there's something you're supposed to do to stop the explodey boot bits, corpses and stuff. I vaguely remember it's like a kill. Run through the corpses and trigger them. I don't know. I don't remember. This is one of the things I really hate the most about GGG, is their boss fights are so complicated. That's not fun. It's just a bunch of weird phases and crap I have to remember. Boss fights should be, like, narratively interesting. Not whatever the hell this is, in my opinion. Wow. That didn't hit me. Come on, reset. I'll take those, I guess. Katarina's failed. Honey, go over there. Let's see. Whatever, I can't even price it. It didn't even matter. Three, does that, are there more? Whatever, I'm just keeping it. Whatever. What the hell was I doing before I got dragged into this? Blueprints, of course. So none of these are div or cart. That's all I really care about. So just put the rest in the box. Welcome back, Lynn. How you doing? A little silent meow. Sometimes he just opens his mouth and doesn't meow. Oh, don't do it, huh? Can't do that. God damn it. Where is the comb? Behind the cup. Death pit for fleas. Diatomous earth. not even grabbing them. I'm just kind of being sure. In case, you know. Yeah. Guess the goop isn't working, is it? No. I live in one of those 80s houses with carpet. And I hate it. Carpet is dumb. Carpet should not be a thing. Carpet is incredibly unsanitary. It used to be all hard surfaces. I would literally rather have linoleum or... I mean, really, just the cheapest, nastiest, solid floor you can think of. Just as long as a Roomba would work on it, that'd be amazing. Of course, if you knew the state of my house, it's funny to even think about those things. For example, I don't have warm running water. Pulled like three or four off. Let's see. Yeah, I caught two. Three. You guys will not survive. There's probably 100 dead in there. I almost want to keep it for forensic reasons, like it's samples of his blood, like I'll clone him later. Thank you. I have no idea how this works. I'm just following Axel. He's pretty much the most skilled player in the guild, but he's like, doesn't want to talk to anybody. Whatever. We don't judge. I can't see anything. And of course, Lou would like to take a bath on the keyboard. Oh, so they're like coming out of it. That's fascinating. Visually, this is not even worth recording. Holy crap, my computer's bad. Somebody gonna die, and it's probably gonna be me. Oh! Man, that delay. What I can. Oh, I did that. I thought about trolling them, being like, "Hey, H." Kidding. Room, just in case. Not bad. Put it somewhere appropriate later. Distract them. Vaguely stressful. I've never done a memory chain. He says his build sucks. Whatever, dude. Believe me. I could tell if the map is off center by even a couple of units. It's like, it feels weird. Kind of amazing what the guild team can accomplish when they actually, you know, team. But apparently collecting nice people and collecting organized people are not the same thing. My team are all cats. Arguably not even a team. Woo! Now I can do two. I can't believe my Spectre's still alive. That's awesome. Axel is the sole reason that I thought that Spectral Shield Throw was a good gem to take, because he often makes that character, and he's, like I said, the best one in the guild as far as I can tell. He just murders stuff, but that's not him, actually. That's right, he's running the Chieftain. So a little bit of a crossed wire. Chop chop all day long, chop 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 while I sing the song. What is going on with that delirium? Discord. This is a cool idea, like the idea that Alva's thing broke and they can escape. That's pretty neat. Gadzooks. Actual slideshow. This drops, you're just gonna have to wait. That's kind of an example of pay to win. Whatever. It likes it. I'll take it. No, I won't. That's stupid, then YouTube can laugh at me. crap on my right. Chocolate covered coffee beans. Whatever. He needs to teach me how to do this. I literally can't see. That's amazing. Go, baby. He's starving for dicks. Still, I can just swap out an item and level the gem and do the vendor recipe. I just want an elemental weakness support. Never. Or elemental penetration. I've never owned one. Oh, didn't realize I had more coffee. That's awesome. Starting to feel like I shouldn't have sold it. But I can never run anything. doesn't seem to matter how many monsters per second die, my stupid Quicksilver flask will not stay full. Must admit, this is getting a little daunting. I kind of didn't realize it would be multiple maps per step. I kind of thought it would be 6 maps. It's kind of a reminder of how, I don't know, it just reminds me of real life. Poe is definitely pay to win. I mean, you have a $3,000 rig or you're not doing well. I think that's silly, frankly. If you care about EXP, buy 5 ways. And don't run a glass cannon. God, I can't even open the challenge menu. That's so terrible. It's just terrible. They don't play their own game. They really don't. And they definitely don't play it in a party. Wild. Well, let's get something to eat, I guess. Enough time to grab a snack or something. Beef jerky, if nothing else. Yeah, you're a baby. Oh, someone's a baby covered with fur. You're a fur baby. Can't stop for anything, can I? It's all for you, baby. Go, go, go. Knock the mouse into the floor. So these are 231. Stop, Lou. Stop. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Permanent allocation, really? No, short. Just allocated because map owner. Fair enough. Stop that, Lou. Lou, stop that. Must be reduced flask gain on this map. Wow. Yeah, between the gambly anti-party decisions GGG has made, and the forced hardcore mode of it. Share. I think that's my piece. Musical chairs. Stat check. There's no dodging or anything there. It's all blind. They don't indicate if stuff is allocated to you or allocated to no one. Again, they don't play their own game. That's basic stuff. I'm spotting these errors in basically like one session of party play. Chaos, chaos, bomb. Let's grab everything. Took a long time for that scream to proc. So fucked up. My eyes are already burning, as if I've been awake 12 hours. And I have not. I woke up normally at like 9. Ancestor carrying us. Thank you, Dark. Thanks for watching.